On to the statistics of the day, which with COVID-19, the situation in the country over the last 24 hours. Ladies and gentlemen, today we have tested 2,419 samples over the past 24 hours, and among these samples, 176 have tested positive for the disease. This now brings to 6,366 the total caseload in the country out of 169,800.